What's up, YouTube? Salmon Sauce here, and for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can get the command block in Minecraft Bedrock Edition and use it to teleport. You can make a little teleportation device using this command block that I'm holding in my hand right here. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and let's get into it. So first off, the way that you get the command block, you have to come here to the commands in order to ask for it. And you have to put in a slash, and then you have to type give. After give, you leave a space, and you need to put the at symbol, and then in order to give yourself the block, you type s, and then you type another space, and then you want to type in command, and then underscore, and then block. And as you could see on the left, it pops up as you're typing it. And there's also the different types of command blocks. I don't know how to use those yet, but once I do, I'll make sure to make videos on those as well. But that's how you ask for all of these blocks. Once that's ready, you type in enter, and boom, there's your command block. So how do you make a teleporter with this? Well, first you have to put it down, and it is redstone activated, so we're going to be using a button. Doesn't matter, any button, and you can either choose to put the button on the command block. If I crouch, I'll be able to do that. Or what you could do is you can make a little wall and have the command block hidden and have the button over there in order to activate the command block. Now, the way that you want to teleport, this is what you need for the settings here. So all of the settings here on the left are going to stay the same. You want it Hoover Note, Impulse, Unconditional, Needs Redstone. I don't even know what any of this means. You don't need to know what it means. Just leave it as this. Command Input, now this is where you're going to need to put the command to teleport. So you need a slash, and then you need TP for teleport. And then who? Who's the one that's going to be teleporting? So you have to do at, and then P. The nearest player, the player nearest to the command block, when the button is pressed, will teleport. You basically just type in the coordinates of wherever you want. So, for example, let's say I wanted to go somewhere around here, right across this field. So, I could type 830, 72, and negative 350 there, just to make it nice, simple numbers. 830, 72, negative 350. So then you type in those exact numbers with spaces in between each, and that's pretty much it. You're basically good to go. You press the button, and there you are. You teleported. And of course, you can make another teleporter here to go back to that point. And that's basically how you do it. All you need to do is set the command and type in the coordinates of where you want to go and press the button, and you're good to go. So thank you all so much for watching. If you found it helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and share with others who would also probably find this video helpful. I'm going to give you guys other simple tutorials like this, as well as show you guys some of the cool stuff that I've made. So stay tuned and have yourself the most splendid day.